Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 36. So let's start. So before finding it, let me tell you that square of 36 can also be written as 36 raised to power 2, or inside bracket 36 outside 2. Okay, so these all have one and the same meaning, that is you need to find out the square of the number 36. Now let's move on to our solution. Okay, so square basically means multiplying the number by itself. So here the number is 36. Okay, so to find the square of it, we need to multiply the number by itself, that is 36. Okay, what we'll get? We need to start with 6. 6, 6 is 36, 6 down, 3 here. 6, 3 is 18, plus 3, 21. Now with this 3. 6 3s are 18, 8 down, 1 carry, 3 3s are 9 plus 1, 10. Okay, just add them all up. So this will be 6, this will be 9, this will be 2, this will be 1. So the answer will be 1296. So we can say that the square of the number 36 is 1296. So this is all. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.